Hey folks, how you doing over here at Coyote Creek? You know, just checking it out, stopping by, looking for Poppy Jasper up in Morgan Hill. Not really much to find. I mean, there's stuff out here, but no Poppy Jasper. Here, I'll show you a few pieces. Up over that way is Anderson Lake, but they have it closed off for construction. After the storms we had, it got pretty full and they're letting the water out. But this over here is all blocked off. You can see all the excess rocks that they're bringing out and they're dumping it here. And we're sifting through to see what we can find. Alright, the wife just came back and she handed me a few rocks. I'm over here sitting at the ledge, relaxing. She's such a sport. I love her. Anyways, she brought me a few rocks back. There's this one right here. Looks like red and green jasper. Won't know for sure until we get it home and cut it open, which I'm excited about. But this one right here, this one I'm excited about. Look at the quartz, the reds, some greens. I don't know, I think this one's cool. It may not be much to anybody else, but to me, the colors and the patterns, once we get this cut up and made into cabs, flat, you know, take it to a flat lap or something. Well, shoot, I gotta buy one. I think it would look great. So Anderson, you know, Anderson Lake may be closed, but you know, Coyote Creek is still open. This is just a dumping ground for Anderson Lake, and behind me is Coyote Creek, which I'll show you. There's not much rock hounding there. Again, my wife brought me some more rocks, or actually one rock. I'm gonna have to get it wet, but even when not wet, it's still got a dark red. I'm not sure if those are quartz lines, but looks very waxy and very promising. So another one to take home and cut it up and see what it looks like. But we had a good day here. We found some good rocks here. A few jaspers, actually quite a bit of jaspers. I'm not sure, I have to clean them all off. Some chert. But as soon as we get home, we'll clean them off and we'll be sure to show them to you. But yeah, this is Coyote Creek here in Morgan Hill. I mean, we're looking for Morgan Hill Poppy Jasper, but nah, I don't know, man. It's like a hidden secret of Poppy Jasper. They won't give up. I've been looking all over the place here in Morgan Hill, and it's we'll find it one day. I mean, there's a lot of property here that's we can't get to, but there might be some spots that we can, but we won't stop looking. All right, folks, that's the end for me. Had enough Rockhounding for today. Still gonna drive around Morgan Hill. Gonna look for the Poppy Jasper. Not sure if I'm gonna be able to find any. Just here, took a stop here at Anderson Lake, or actually Coyote Creek, which is flowing pretty damn good. But here at Coyote Creek, did a little Rockhounding, seeing what I can find, which I did find quite a bit, but I'll show you guys when I get home. Like I said, Coyote Creek is flowing pretty damn good, but we're gonna have to wait till the waters go down a little bit, because they're emptying Anderson Lake. They've been working on Anderson Lake for quite a bit at the dam area, and with the recent rains that we had, it's just flowing. But what we're doing is we're going through the piles of rock that they took from Anderson Creek. That's where we were at. And looking through the rock to see what they've dropped. And they dropped quite a bit, but a lot of good rocks, a lot of junk. A lot of jaspers, no poppy, but it was a good time. I think we're gonna drive around for a bit to see what we can find. Still got a ways to get back to Santa Cruz over the mountains, and do a little bit more driving around. But I will talk to you guys on the next adventure. All right, guys, take it easy.